What do you do when there's no play to be made? When no matter what you choose, it'll end in disaster.
Classic double bind. There's a Zen Koan, where the teacher holds a stick. He says to his student, if you tell me this stick is real, I will beat you with it. If you tell me it is not real, I will beat you with it. If you say nothing, I will beat you with it. And so, the student reaches out, grabs the stick, and breaks it. If a situation is untenable, Mrs. Rhoads, you break that fucking stick.